Kansas City police are investigating a shooting, one of two overnight. KMBC 9's Brenda Washington is live right now on Blue Parkway near Eastwood Traffic Way. Hi, Brenda.
Well, Don, I can tell you that we're here in the parking lot of Lafferty's nightclub. I was talking with the security guard who tells me the shooting took place about 2:30 this morning right across the street from the nightclub. He says that a fight broke out and that there were three or four shots fired, one man shot in the leg. Now, that man, and police are confirming this also, was being transported to the hospital by private car, but police stopped that car. They called an ambulance who continued on with that wounded man. Now, the security guard also tells me that those involved in that fight, in that shooting, were also inside Lafferty's just a few hours earlier, but he says there were no problems here inside the club. Police, they are still investigating. They tell me no one has been arrested. They're asking if you have information that can help them solve this case, that you please call the tips hotline. Brenda Washington, KMBC 9 News.